beanstalk. To go back out to the main menu. Turn on my texture pack so I can get Luigi. In case you're wondering why I'm in the cave, well, you would have seen it at the end of the last episode, but you couldn't because the last episode, the footage was lost. Skin Luigi? Stop telling me to burn! I need to make some chests, since my inventory is getting pretty full. Got all the things I don't need in. I don't like that I can't shift click yet. I don't think you can shift click until AL 1.8. Where's the storage block? I can't see, it's too dark. I Ah, there we go. Ow. It's getting a bit dark. Fix the torches. Oh, that's better. I wouldn't mind coal with a hoe. I would mine with a pickaxe. I hear a skeleton. Oh, but don't run into it. It's because it will be like, "Hey, I've heard you like arrows. I bought some for you. And I'm just gonna shoot them at you." That's what the skeleton is gonna be like. So you're wanting to run into any skeleton saying that. To any monsters while mining, that would be very bad luck. Here, now I'm wearing a full set of iron armor, still be bad luck. Redstone. Lava flowing. Oh no. Wait, diamonds. Diamonds. I think I can get some of those. But after I put out the lava. Okay, let's go get the diamonds. 1, 2, 3. Continue digging because it could be more. Wonder if I'm gonna run into any more diamonds. Really? Had to throw my diamond shovel into the lava because the durability was getting a bit low. Because I wouldn't throw my tools into the lava unless the durability is very low. Hey, found some iron. Because in this version of Minecraft, you can't repair tools. So, it was probably a good idea to throw it into the lava. Need that for later. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pieces of iron. Whoa. Painting gravel. go this way. More diamonds! Today must be my very lucky day. One, two, three. 10 diamonds. I think today the Minecraft world is like Redgamer. I'm gonna give you a lot of diamonds. Yeah. Redstone. Want to be like Seth, Lynn, and Epho since they're pro at redstone. But even though I mine the redstone, I only use it off screen. Skeleton, there you are. I will find you. You're not gonna like it when I find you. Iron on the ceiling. Yeah. Oh, wait. Red Gamer, don't send that. That's copyright. I don't want to get any strikes. Because even if you do covers of songs, you can still get a strike because someone else made the song. So, it's probably best not to sing that. Lava. Leave me alone. I want to get this butter and redstone. Head down there in the wall. Right now, gotta mine this spider. Redstone. Too dark. That's better. Redstone. We'll grab some more redstone. Iron. Hey, we're back to our chest again, but we're gonna go for a different one. Someone there? Hear a zombie. Where's the zombie? Stop telling me to burn. That isn't very nice. Hmm. back to the surface. What? Oh, that's not a pickaxe. Oh, that's better. Finally, we're not going for so much dirt. Oh, that's better. Water, which means I could end up in a lake if I keep digging up, and that would be bad since I don't want to drown. The surface should be near. Is that the surface? Is it? I think it might be. Oh, never mind, it's not. Just some dirt generated on the ground. Can't be quite dark. Be near the surface now. It's dark. That's better. What? Water? Like I said, we might have ended up in a lake, and that's exactly what happened. Exactly what happened. Let's go back to the surface. I think that might be the surface. Oh yeah, it's the surface. Forest fire, which means we're not that far away from home. Because I make this forest fire so I don't get lost. Since on the PC version the world is infinite, it doesn't have a world size. Looks like the trees are going to be on fire forever. Until an update where they change it. So when that happens, I'm going to have to find something else. Down, since for some strange reason they didn't burn until now. Burn. There you go, tree. You're burnt.
Should be on fire forever. So, in a later update,
my game probably changes it, so trees will all be destroyed. And if that happens, I'll probably get lost. Mob trap's still working fine. As you can see, I put fences all around my farm to stop the animals from getting in. What? I hate how they all keep surviving. Thank you. good. Spiders. Ow. How much TNT can I make? Only two? Only two? I just heard a creeper. Oh god, that's a lot of creepers. No, no, don't do that. Very naughty. Naughty creepers. Don't explode. Aha. Sword. Because I made a sword. So now I can kill him. Because I don't want to use my axe. Because it... I don't want to waste my axe. So thank goodness I've got a sword. There's new spiders and creepers. Okay, I'll kill you, creepers. I don't hope you want. You're asking for it. This will help. With them falling to their death. At least that will help. Now they should all fall to their death now. But that created a mess, so looks like I'm going to place all the sand I collected back. So I'm going to put it back. Maybe the mobs are landing on the steps. So maybe I should get rid of the steps, or at least... Ow. Or at least craft some ladders. And there we go. Should all fall to their death. Monsters don't seem to be spawning. Oh! Oh no, no, no! Oh no! Ow. kill you. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Redgamer75, sign off. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.